Action in the form of education. With a first of its kind event, a Good Neighbor Summit focused on helping renters thrive above a rental code that's the first of its kind in the country.
1, 2, 3.
Denver, an overnight destination for almost 20 million visitors in 2017. The capital of a state with a nearly $20 billion tourism industry, but a city where people are less interested in becoming Airbnb hosts.
You know, we saw the number of Airbnbs in the Denver area dip about 25% immediately.
It's because they are scared of what's going on.
In the past 6 months, 4 people faced felony charges for allegedly making false statements on forms about their rental properties. Denver code says you can't rent out a home that's not your primary residence, a rule former Councilwoman Mary Beth Sussman was a part of creating.
That protects us from losing affordable housing.
Airbnb hosts hope it's also weeded out the bad eggs in the business, tarnishing the reputation of hosts who enjoy the experience.
Hosting Airbnb is a real peacemaking activity. I've had guests from, last time I counted up, it was 36 different countries.
And benefit from the income.
We started hosting in our home, one room. We saved up enough money to be able to build our dream house because of Airbnb.
To better grow the short-term rental industry, hosts are focused on educating one another about the laws and conducting business with the community in mind.
Anything to help the reputation of being a good neighbor and being a good thing for a community.
Former Councilwoman Sussman says she's heard talks about a code that would limit the amount of days a host could rent. She says that that's unenforceable, and she believes the current limitations saying that hosts could only have one family short term at a time in their primary residence, she thinks that's enough for now. Nicole Fierro reporting.